you see? Do you understand what's happening? Can you feel the magnitude and the gravity?
I feel it, feel it.
Literally an actual attack on humanity.
It's time to fight back.
Are you listening?
Stand up.
Stand up.
Yo. Yo.
They wage war on the middle class. I can't take it anymore. I won't let it pass. Steadfast, I stand against the most intense and cancerous attack that we've ever had to witness. Can't believe this is happening. The government is a disease on humanity. I will not get on my knees for a damn thing except for Jesus. Till my death, I pledge allegiance. Just let me be, don't tread on me, cause I possess the keys to my destiny. It's a high noon showdown like a western scene. Just not quite what you'd expect to see. Better prepare before the shelves are bare, cause you know nobody else will care. Yo, it's imminent. They wage war on the people and it's evident. Don't be ignorant.
War is imminent. They're coming for the blood of the innocent. They want everything we love to be limited, and want every one of us to be ignorant. But we think different. War is imminent. They're coming for the blood of the innocent. They want everything we love to be limited, and want every one of us to be ignorant. But we think different.
We're the remnant, the only symbolist of hope, with the temperament and intent to go for the throat. The last line of defense against the vast crimes they commit. Divine intervention, don't let the fighting commence. A mighty defense to sins, I'll ride or die for my kids. I still can't believe we let us get divided like this. Now the country's being run by a pile of shit, and everybody's terrified, I'm fucking tired of it. War is imminent, and what's more, you know who's winning it. We'll settle the score before we're ever given it. Our potential limitless offenses is infinite loss. The world we're living in, the fathers of the innocent. Soon there's gonna be gunfights for food, and no power will move by the sunlight and moon. In a spiritual war, there's one side to choose. My only regret's that I've but one life to lose.
War is imminent. They're coming for the blood of the innocent. They want everything we love to be limited, and want every one of us to be ignorant. But we think different. War is imminent. They're coming for the blood of the innocent. They want everything we love to be limited, and want every one of us to be ignorant. But we think different.
They say you prepare for failure or you prepare for success. If it's not obvious, you're oblivious. It's time to choose.
Are you for life or life, death?
War is imminent. They're coming for the blood of the innocent. They want everything we love to be limited, and want every one of us to be ignorant. But we think different. War is imminent. They're coming for the blood of